L-O-V-E. Love. A word so simple, but yet so powerful. Love, it turns your stomach in knots. In John 3:16, it says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life." Love. Love is so special. God loved you so much that he sent his only son for you. How great a love is it that someone would willingly give up their life for another? And that's exactly what God did for us, because he loved us. God sent his son, who he loved above all, for you who love. Love came, love lived, love died, and love remains. God loved you so much that he never wanted to be separated from you, so he sent Jesus to die for you. L-O-V-E, love. Four simple letters, but on that day, and on every day after, they made the biggest impact. That's been a minute. We'll see you next time.